here and I can't drop my new iPhone. Well, actually this one apparently can go in the water. I'm not sure how deep though. So looks very nice. Very nice indeed. I can see two very big blue eyes. And I think it is there's a market seat there, I think. Whatever you call it. So, first find with my new iPhone. Looks like a musket ball, but it's not a musket ball. It's a post-medieval baton. As you can see, the shank there would have been where those two holes are. So that's a Tudor Civil War period, I think. Oh, I can see four. One, two, three, four. So that will need more investigating. I like that. That's one. looks like it, yeah. You can't see any marks there. Well, just about, I think. So possibly Georgian. Found this thing here. It looks like a token with a nay in the middle. I've never actually seen one of those. So let's see. Bell fruit. Oh, okay. Yeah, I've seen. I've actually had some of those before. They were twice the size, actually, of these ones here. So it's another one from my collection of 1900s token, fruit token, bell fruit. Not known. Bell fruit. Oppa. We'll have to get my metal detector. I can't see it now. All right. Look at that. I thought it was a node Elizabeth. Elizabeth II. It's not, I can see. Do I see number one there? What's that? Wow, that's a new one. To me, I haven't actually seen anything like it. Hello, detective night time. As you can see, it's pitch dark. Just me here. Lovely evening, and I've just had a nice find. It looked like a hermit coin, but it's not a hermit coin. I think it's a token. Cross and pallet 41234. And the reverse is blank, as you can see. So that's a, I think it's a late medieval to the post-medieval token. By the shape of it, I think it's been here for a very long time. There you go. I hope it's on focus. Let's try again.